Phil Murphy is leading in the race for New Jersey governor. That's according to a new poll ahead of Tuesday's election. The incumbent Democrat has an 11-point lead over Republican challenger Jack Ciattarelli in the latest Monmouth University poll. The race has been narrowing over the past few weeks. Other polls have Murphy leading Ciattarelli by single digits. Election Day is next Tuesday. Stay with CBS 3 for complete coverage on Election Day.